Welcome to Beauty Anatomy Institute. My name is Art Valencia, the Career Admissions Advisor. Come follow me, let's see what a typical day is like for some of our students. Very simple to enroll into our school. Make sure that you bring your driver's license or passport, high school diploma or GED, as well as your social security number. I'll be sure to sit down with you and get an idea exactly what program you'd like to go into. If you're interested in pursuing a career in cosmetology or barbering, it's only 1,200 hours. Looking to pursue a career in the nail specialty or facial specialty program, it is only 360 hours. We're here with one of our senior students, Diane. Diane, can you give us an idea of exactly what's going on right now?
Well, right now I'm doing a virgin chemical processing. She's going from an auburn to a brown ash. And this is the process. You do it from shafts to ends and then roots, which is different from just a regular retouch.
If you have the desire and the passion to pursue the beauty industry, come out here now and we'll give you a tour so that you can get an idea of what a typical day is like for our students outside of the cameras. For now, I'm Artie Valencia. Have a great day.